Here at Nickelodeon, we strive to deliver the types of shows you want to see. But sometimes it takes a few tries to get it just right. For instance, before there was Caitlin's Way, it was called Squidward's Way.
Why did you do it?
Teenage hormones?
Obviously, there were some issues. Before SpongeBob SquarePants, we had Tyena SquareSkirt. Now,